Now we're going to move on to addition, double-digit addition with regrouping. So if we have a problem like 25 plus 17, the first thing we would do is represent the 25 with cubes. So we have 20 and 5, and then the 17. And again, we would have the students grouping up the tens first, and then the ones, and having them connect so that they could see that we've made another 10. So 25 plus 17 equals 42. So now we're going to do the same problem, this time without the cubes. 25 plus 17. So the first step would be to break apart the 25 into 20 and 5, and the 17 into 10 and 7. And we would group together the tens first. So we would add 20 plus 10 equals 30. And then we would group together our ones. So 5 plus 7 equals 12. The students should see that there's an extra 10 that we can group into our 30 and make that shift so that the 30 plus the 12 becomes 42.